Good morning and welcome to the 27th annual National Trails Day in Austin, Texas. I'm George Cover with Hill Country Conservancy, and we truly appreciate y'all participating in National Trails Day. It's been a great and wonderful experience to see so many families out on the trail, and all kinds of strange characters, by the way. It is a special blessing for us that the community is getting out and using these public spaces. And so we're gonna continue to work hard at Hill Country Conservancy to make the Violet Crown Trail experience the best it can be for you. Today, I give special thanks to our Violet Crown Trail Organizing Committee. Thanks, guys and gals, and also the fine staff team at Hill Country Conservancy. We thank also Mayor Steve Adler and Councilmember Paige Ellis for proclaiming today to be National Trails Day in Austin, Texas. Certainly, our corporate sponsors deserve a warm round of applause and virtual hugs. So we give special thanks to REI and Rainwater Document Technologies, Christy Olberding, and Eldorado Cafe. And now, friends, let's enjoy some great music by what I call the house band of Hill Country Conservancy, our dear and longtime friends, Will Dupuy and Noah Jeffries. Take it away, guys. Thanks.